How do you move your primordial prevention and your interventions way, way upstream? Outcomes were driven in large part by socioeconomic factors and behaviors associated with those. We needed to think far more broadly than healthcare itself in terms of improving health. Kids, before even birth, were being adversely impacted in terms of the quality of life and the duration of life that they could expect. And what we needed to do is begin to think about things like social and economic factors, the social determinants of health.
Hi, my name is Dr. Gray Elrod from the Berkshire Medical Center and the University of Massachusetts School of Medicine.